Tonight, human remains are found in a Sacramento County storm drain. Crews were using a vacuum to suck up some leaves around Stockton Boulevard and Gordon Drive yesterday when they noticed a foot inside a shoe in the debris. More remains were then found inside one of the drains. The coroner is now investigating.